it's time to head over to Richard, who's got something very special for us. Hi, Richard.
Yes, good morning again, Lisa. Today we have a very special bunch of blokes in the room here for a performance of Queen's all-time classic song, Bohemian Rhapsody. We have renowned Freddie Mercury tribute artist Thomas Crane here. Welcome, Thomas. Nice to see you, mate.
Yeah, thank you.
What came first, the look or the voice?
It was the voice that came first from my original songs many years ago, and someone said, you sound too much like Freddie, so I went to opera singing lessons, had a little bit of opera stuff there, you know, and then straight into the Freddie songs, and from there onwards, I'm still doing it.
Beautiful.
25 years later.
Touring all around New South Wales for a few months, and we'll put all the dates and details on our website. But right now, let's welcome Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody, and an abridged version of a classic song. Take it away. Give them a round of applause, folks. Come on.
Just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life has just begun, but now the gun has thrown it all away. You cry if I'm not back again this time tomorrow. Carry on, carry on, 'cause nothing really matters. Too late, my time has come. And shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody, I got to go, and gotta leave it all behind to face the truth. What is the truth? Singing, mama.
Beautiful.
Fantastic.
And look, a little bit later in the program, we're going to be doing a little bit of that that we had to cut off the timer. Yeah, the Scaramouche bit. So stick around for that. No one wants to miss that.
Exactly.
Right now. Exactly.